Waiting on you. Okay. Of the spinning. You don't want to do that. Getting wet. Clingy, clingy. Made a loud noise on my head. Okay, go ahead and take your slack. I'm gonna get rid of these two little straggling things on my farm. Thank you. just fold it. Beautiful. That did it. Yes, it is. Gonna wait. This was a last minute decision. Figured I'm right here. Let's get it done. And I'll reposition. We can get, you know, then you can let it down. I gotta go to the next place, is up there anyway. So, seeing that I'm right here, yeah, you can go ahead. Good to go. That little tree, so he didn't want it broke up. The other one we can pretty much tip tie and drop, you know. That one was sitting in that tree. Hold on, I'll give you, I've got about 10 feet, 12 feet up here. There you go. Oh. Kind of get funky with the line, so funky monkey. Thank you. about as good as that one's gonna get. Weights, look at the weight involved with that. The thing was huge. Not too bad. Not too bad. Yeah, it was, it's just, it's all that mistletoe. If it had no mistletoe on it, but it was just green, it'd be a piece of cake. I mean, the weight of that stuff is just extremely.